Pixelkin.
I'm Courtney Holmes from Pixelkin.org, and this is The Sailor's Dream, an elegant mobile game by Simogo. Like a message in a bottle, The Sailor's Dream is part love letter, part ghost story. It tells the tale of a man, a woman, and a young girl who lived by the sea. The man was a sailor, and he would have to leave for long stretches of time. The story is somewhat dark. However, the dark parts of the game are never shown explicitly. They are told, either by written or spoken word. The game sets you in a beautiful and peaceful ocean surrounded by six small islands. You can explore each island in whatever order you like, scrolling through rooms and discovering items that each reveal a tiny piece of the larger story. The Sailor's Dream is not really about solving puzzles, and it's definitely not about defeating bad guys. It's like an interactive poem, and it has some great sounds. Be sure to wear headphones while you play. The Sailor's Dream is brief and sweet and melancholy. It's a game that lets you take your time and encourages creativity and exploration. For just $3.99, you can carry the ocean in your pocket. Although it's short, the experience is definitely worth the price.